Hi everyone, this is LAR Games, and I actually forgot to do a little something before finishing that quest, and that's do more roles for Furina, because why not? I have enough. Might as well. Yeah, let's see how it goes. So, Gaming, Rosaria, and Noelle. Don't want any of them at all, but we'll take it, I guess. All right, let's do this. Come on, Furina. Where am I right now with her? So I would unlock this one. Let people rejoice. Ooh, nice. So more buff. What about this one? Ooh, I kind of do want that one. I like that one. So maybe two. Maybe, I don't think so though. I don't think I'm willing to give that much. Like, what if a new character comes up and I really want her? But that's not going to be for a while. The next update is not going to have a character I want either. Okay, but we'll see. Let's see what this has in store for us. Maybe a second one of her sword. Yeah, it's just more damage. But, you know, weapons are always a terrible thing to roll for. Okay, let's go. Yay, Rosaria, yay. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh my god, if she comes this easily, I'm gonna be so happy. Yeah, oh my god. Okay, that means we can't roll again for her. Oh, that is fantastic. That actually made my heart pound. I didn't expect that. Oh, Furina, I love you. Okay. Let's keep rolling then. Just till we hit the next 5-star. Because the next time we roll, we'll be able to get someone we want, maybe. So, yeah. We'll have the guaranteed for next time. So basically, we're just building up pity. Just a gaming. Ooh, another Noelle. But I already have her full anyway. Okay. That's not gold, game. That's not gold at all. Ew, Rosaria again. Another gaming. I almost thought that was going to be a gold. Still nothing. We're getting a lot of gamings. Actually, where are we with gaming? Oh yeah, let's might as well do that. No, you know what? We'll wait till if we get the second one. No, we got the last one for Azaria. Oh wait, is this the first Gaming we had? I didn't know that. All right, let's keep going. Oh, here it is. Here it is. Come on, Furina. Come on. Oh. It's a Diluc. Why can't I get a Mona? I don't want to... Oh my god! I did not expect that. Oh my god. That means I have to build up the pity again, but I'm not complaining. That's amazing. Oh my god. Okay, so I'm just gonna do like 30 more rolls. Oh my god. I did not expect that. Maybe I'll get a Mona. Actually, first, let us get these. Also, might as well do some of these rolls. Let's do these first. Might as well. Just to spend them. I sometimes do these off camera because they're not as exciting as the limited characters. Ooh, Zhongling, nice. I don't know if I have her full constellation yet, actually. Because I would like a new Mona. That would be nice. Ugh, Remini. And we'll do just one. All right, all done. Now back to Furina. All right, one more. Okay, now one more. Just, this is the last one. All right, I'm done with this. No more Furinas. Ended with Rosaria. Blah. Oh well. But, yeah, almost exactly 70,000 Prima Gems. And now we can... make my Furina more powerful. Salon Solitaire. Which one is that one? Oh, that would be nice. But no, that is fine. I feel like this is already like starting to encroach on the OP territory. And there's no point in building pity on the weapon banner because those don't... You can't build up pity on those and save it for another banner. So that's pointless. Can't believe I got another D-Luke. Not a fan of that. And I got Fremenae as well. And a bunch of Gami. He's definitely not someone I wanted to fill the constellation of, but whatever. That was a sacrifice I had to make. Alright, that is it for that. I hope you enjoyed seeing me roll. I haven't done a dedicated rolling video in quite a while. But that's it for this. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.